What's the matter, bud? I know you're not stuck. You're just playing. Come down here with the kitties. Come on. Ooh. Whoa. You showing off, ain't you? Huh? Battle cat, there's a squirrel trying to talk to you and you're ignoring him. He's a healthy one. Yeah. He wants to hang out. He probably watches us go to the mailbox every day. He wants to play. Kitty, we know you're a big baby. So is Batman. Get your head out of your butt. Hey, wow. You're a show off. He looks like he wants to jump. Come on. Come down here. I see people making pets out of them. I'll get you some corn. Corn flakes. You talking? Yeah, I agree. I concur. They say cardinals are supposed to be your loved ones coming back to visit you. What are squirrels? I don't usually have squirrels try to talk to me. I know. He's cute. He's barking at you. Well, come on and play. You're a cutie. You're nuts. See if he gets a jump on it. Yeah, good job. Oh, he's a boss. I'll have to put wings on him. Get him a cape. Call you Rocky. See how if he jumps all the way over there. Psst. Psst. Do it. up there pretty high now. Good job. What's he gonna do? Put it on time lapse. Well, I like hearing him bark though. Time lapse didn't have voice. Boy, they can get on any little bitty thing. Meow, meow. Hey, we'll move it, butthole. Butthole. Butthole kitty. All right, we'll leave you alone, Biggie. Squirrel, Rocky. Just get a view of dead cows. And let you know I'm